Hello? Ah, okay. But I can't hear myself. Okay. Turn the music back on. Testing, testing. No, I still can't hear myself. That is upsetting. Testing. Oh, now I hear myself twice. Good. Testing? No. Ah, what is going on? Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't know what's going on. I know I probably sound fine, but I can't hear myself, and that is very strange, because I should be hearing myself, and I don't know why I don't. Testing, one second. Sure. No. Testing. No, that is not the right one. What is going on? Oh, you figured out why you kept sneezing last night? Do let me know. Is it hay fever season? Do give me quick feedback, please, if you can still hear everything. Because I'm not sure. Noot noot? Is everything back? My bitrate is still red, but my internet is working fine. So I don't know what it is this time. Unstable? Why? Why? Twitch, why? I don't see why. My upload speed is normal. I'm gonna quickly refresh the chat. Maybe the thingy is frozen. Okay, bitrate. Excellent. Okay, whatever. Good. Oblivion won the poll, so we're playing Oblivion. I would have been in the mood for literally anything today. Thanks for voting. How does this work again? what are we doing in Oblivion? I forgot we were saving some cities, right? Too many Oblivion gates. The Elder Scrolls. 4. Oblivion. Okay. I'm happy with whatever either, so it's all good. Why is my chat not showing up? Why is everything weird? Who changed my layout? Why I didn't look? Have you had your yearly grünkohl? No, it's not that much of a thing in the south, I think. Even though we had plenty of frost already. Those two cracked me up. Calvin and Hobbs. It's so funny. Library. Let's turn off the music, even though it's it. I'm having a quite pretty selection today. Sometimes it's super random and super strange what plays first. Oblivion. Oblivion. Whoop. Sorry. Okay, now it's better. You didn't see that on screen, but I just had like the top half of the screen just black. Cut off in black. Great. Great. Good job, Oblivion. Oh my god. Game B. Please behave. Computer says no. Oh, yeah, we found you again, right. I remember now. Castle Anvil. Allies for Bruma. Speak to the Count of... We should speak to the Countess of Anvil then while we're here. Did we really stop here? I have no memory of this place. But apparently. Spoken to the Countess about Chenard's crime. Yeah, we did the stolen portrait thing. Oh, we did Azura and lots of other data. Let's speak to the Countess of Anvil then. He remembers you of the trolls. Yes, he does. Needs to be a little bit more green. I once made on April Fool's Day. I did, years ago, I did a short Oblivion stream where I made a very trollish character with pink hair. What time is it? Oh, it's very early in the morning. She's not up yet. Then let's sit down. Oh my god, what am I wearing? And we wait for... It's almost 6, so we can wait for 2 hours. I think then she should be up. I used to collect those trolls. how do I get up? E, okay.
By the 9 divines, you're the grand champion of the arena. This is such an honor.
Not for me, but okay. Because you are no one.
Greetings.
Greetings. Where is the Countess? Is she invisible? Is she here yet? Maybe the door is open? It's not. Okay.
Speak, citizen.
Tell me about Anvil.
We'll be ready if the Daedra decide to attack. Don't worry.
Will you, though? Heard any rumors?
Hey, you're the one they call the Hero of Kvatch.
Yes. I haven't heard that 1,000 times already. Oh, there she is.
The Gray Fox protects you.
What? What are you doing here? Okay. Are you... You're not the Countess. Oh, damn it.
I'm Darahil, steward of Castle Anvil. We do things differently in Anvil. And the difference shows in the comfort and trust of its people.
Wow, I'm so much smarter now. Okay.
Farewell.
But she can't tell me when the Countess is up either. That is not good. Also, you could be at
least. How are you today?
Could be a little bit more discreet, guy. Dude. Just a suggestion.
Greetings to you.
Also, he stole my seat. That's rude as hell. I'm gonna sit down here then. I'm gonna wait for another hour. Maybe she needs her beauty sleep. Oh, there she is.
Hi there.
Yeah, entertain the guards a bit. Why don't you? Countess.
I'm listening.
Milona Umbranox.
I am Milona Umbranox, Countess of Anvil. I hope you enjoy your visit. I trust you will give us no cause to regret our hospitality to strangers.
I would never. Tell me about Okado.
Chancellor Okado has performed heroically. No one else could have held the Empire together during this crisis.
Heard any rumors?
Andel Indaris may or may not have killed his wife. And it may or may not have been an accident. And I doubt we'll ever know for sure.
He seemed so nice. Didn't seem like a wife killer. Tell me about Anvil.
I won't risk my guard attacking that infernal Oblivion gate. We'll hold the walls and hope for the best.
Okay, I'm hearing that you're not ready to send help to Bruma.
I would like to send help to Bruma, but I cannot risk weakening Anvil's defenses with that Oblivion gate open outside the city.
Okay, let me handle that.
Good day.
Nothing better to do anyway.
Oh, hello.
I'm not super excited to see either, so no worries.
What is it?
So, let's see. I almost forgot we had a house here. A very nice one, even. Oh, you won't do anything unless the Oblivion Gate is gone? Funny, I know just the person for that. You know, maybe I should go to Chaden Hall and get the... I forgot his name. Oh, Mike! Mike, wait! Wait, Mike! Mike, I need your wisdom in these trying times! Oh, he's too fast. Go to Chaden Hall and fetch Farwell and his Knights of the Thorn, or whatever they're called. Because they know how to close the gates now. They would probably all die really this time, because they don't have me with them and my magical resurrection powers. Ow. Okay, let's see if we can... do this one quick. Maybe kill the scamp first, because otherwise it's gonna wait for me. I wanna have a promotion for your channel. Oh my god. But why? Is there any... 1 second. Is there any writing mistakes in it again, like last time? Save. I want to offer promotion of your channel views, walls, views, chatbots. Oh yeah, definitely. Price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Doggy hype. Pin this message. No. No, I don't want to reply either. How do I delete this message? Where can I delete messages? Hello? Block. Okay. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. Every time something like that happens, I have to tap out of the game and risk it crashing. It's so rude. Okay. One time. Low price, high quality equals me questioning your business model. Adoring fan. Wait a moment. Oh my god. No. Go away. Leave my... Damn it. Leave my adoring fan alone. Adoring fan. This is fine. Stop! Leave him alone! I only just found him again. He can't die again. Where do I hide you?
Yes! Oh, great and mighty Grand Champion! Is there something you need? Can I carry your weapon? Shine your boots? Back rub, perhaps?
Wait here.
Here? Right here? What about... say, over there.
No, right there. See you in 5 minutes. I hope. Okay, we only have one tower at least. So maybe this... But it's, oh no, it's very high up. We probably have to crawl through some of those awful caves again. That I'm not a fan of at all. Maybe I can... Oh, there's another tower, but it doesn't look like an accessible one. Ha! Ha! Maybe. There's another one. If it's worth it. I mean, there might be loot in there, but I'm not too keen on spending more time here than I absolutely need to be honest. Why does this lead down? I would like to go up. I need better healing spells. Lubaloo is leaving me. Don't sit on my hand, please. Oh no. of soul gems here. I do a lot of sneak damage, who would have thought? But I'm still almost dead. Maybe I should drink a potion. I bet it's extremely uncomfortable in here. And smelly, probably. And hot and awful. And a dead end. I need my mouth. I hate them very much. Just gonna hide outside. No. I hate these guys. These hurt so much. Stealth arching time. Even have any short sword? No. Okay. Any closer? A little bit. I don't think I can jump up that wall, can I? It's very steep. Oh, it's very, very steep. Skyrim horses could maybe do it, but I don't think I can. Caves! Please don't give me any more gates with these caves. I don't approve.
Ah!
I should recharge my sword. Maybe. Can I repair? No. I should rest. Yeah. Not happening right now. That doesn't do anything, I think. I don't want to die. I don't want to die in the Plains of Oblivion. Doesn't seem possible. What does the sword do again? Thorn blade, disintegrate armor. Okay, yeah, that's not very helpful. I should have read up on that before I recharged it, and I'm going to discharge everything now on enemies that don't wear armor. Said the enemy that does wear armor. That sounded like a Daedra. Like, I forget what they're called. One of the horny ones. No! Oh, yes, I heard a sword. I think there is a book. Yeah. Ow. Huh? Does that hurt? Does that hurt? Not really. Jamora. Jamora is the name. I think there is also a book somewhere. I don't know if it's the Book of Daedra, but I think there is a book that you can find somewhere that details all the different classes and whatnot. Better healing skills. I need to be a better mage, but I suck. I hope the tower is at least going to be somewhat straightforward. There yet? Oh, that was close. There yet? Oh no! I keep missing with my heavy attacks. Oh my god! How many? Ow! No! Stop! At least the sword does seem to work on them. At least their armor is glowing red when I hit them, so I'm assuming that means it works. Yeah, stay in the poisonous flowers. That's good. It's good for you. I promise. Poyers. Flower is poisonous or venomous? Poisonous, right? Venomous are things that bite you. Oh no. Don't move when I'm shooting at you, that's very rude. There yet. Please. Please, no more cave. Please, no more cave. Oh, thank God. Oh, my armor is completely broken, and I'm wondering why I'm hurting so much. Oh no. Okay. Wrong path, wrong path. Don't mind me, I'm just passing through. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just a speedrunner. No! I'm just a speedrunner. Immediately get stuck. Oh my god. Okay, but that was a very straightforward tower. That is very kind of you, game. That was very kind of you. No, no, no. Oh. Oh, so mad. What was that? What? Oh, I love that shield. What am I looking for? Help! No, it's not funny anymore. Stop it. Good. Done. Why not? One of you had a funny quintessence of remorse? Paralyzed, yes. I would like that, but I'm over encumbered. And I already have all my other stuff, so never mind. Take your time. Ooh! Dagger of Depletion. How heavy? 7. I can take that. If anything, I can take that. So, let's hope my adoring fan didn't die in the meantime. close the Oblivion Gate outside of Anvil. I should speak to the Countess about sending aid to Bruma now that Anvil is no longer directly threatened. And into a way shrine again. That is so uncalled for.
By Azura! By Azura! By Azura! Yes! Oh, great and mighty Grand Champion!
Follow your esteemed Grand Champion.
Golly, you're the best!
Follow me. What did we get? Oh. Oh. Stolen goods. We should go to my house sometime. Is that one? Fortify speed, shield, fortify rope. Is that new? I'm not sure. They're all called the same. Take it though. Who are you?
Good to see you.
Estia Inventius. The wife of the hunter?
You sure gave those damn Daedra what for? It makes us all feel better to have someone like you around.
Sure. I think she's...
Farewell.
I forgot his first name, but there is a hunter guy who's called Inventius. I think we found his pants in the house of the female robbers.
How do you do? Go ahead.
Try, if you wouldn't stand in my way.
Hi there.
And she's not here because it's late. I forgot about that. That's not even that late. Why is she not here? That is... Okay, then let's go home. And get some sleep.
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you too. The bugs. The bugs are killing me. Woe to the guard, yes. Good night, adoring fan. Thanks for closing the door behind you, but could you maybe stand awkwardly somewhere else? Because I don't like you watching me sleep. Nope, stay. Stay outside, come on. Go into the corner. Good night. Let's sleep for 10 hours. Da-da-da. You're really good. Maybe the best. And that's why it's so hard to get better. But you just keep trying because that's the way you are. Oh, so true. Ooh, 5 points for endurance. Health. My intelligence is not very high. Maybe that's why I'm such a bad mage. Let's put some here. Let's put some here. I'm already super fast. Carry capacity is always good. Please don't crash. My chat was having a little hiccup there, I think. But I hope it works again. Is any store already open at this time? Probably not. Probably not. No. Let's wait 1 hour. Because I think the Countess didn't come down till 9, but I think most stores open at 8. Yeah. Let's sell some shit before we head to the castle again.
Going into that Oblivion gate was an impressive feat of daring do. I salute you.
Well, thank you, Feral.
Armor, weapons, I have it all. How may I help you?
I would like to sell... Can I haggle a bit with you? I can probably haggle a little bit with you. I'd like to sell this.
That seems a fair price.
Need that. Of soul gems and still no soul trap spell, I think.
You've made a good bit of gold.
Do I need a bear pelt? I'm not sure if I need that. I'm gonna keep it for now. Although it's quite... No, I'm gonna sell it.
That's
it. I'm gonna encounter
a
tons
fine
of bears.
A fine transaction.
I'm happy you're buying gems. I'm gonna keep the wolf pelt though, because I think I need either a wolf or a bear pelt for someone. If anything interesting. Truncheon of submission. Restored health. Okay.
Thank you for your patronage.
You too.
Not any... From here I want to sell, not really. Okay. We got rid of the important stuff, I think. So let's head to the castle. Maybe it's... Yeah, I think she will come down as soon as we get there. Welcome back with tea. Where's my tea? I don't have any tea. Good morning.
Good to see you. What do you want?
Well, what do you guess? I want aid for Bruma.
I've heard that you've closed the Oblivion Gate outside Anvil. I honor you for your bravery and service to my city. With Anvil safe for the moment, I will send some of my best soldiers to bolster the Bruma garrison.
Thank you.
You can best know Anvil by walking its streets and speaking with its people. My favorite time is the harbor at sunset, the sun and sea to the west. What can be said about taxes? They're high, but we must pay. At least they are administered efficiently, and the shrinkage is within decent limits.
Good to know.
Good day.
Good day to... Good day to you as well.
Let's hear it.
Okay. Okay, okay. What else? Reveal. Leowyn. Oh, Leowyn is not gonna like me. Skingrat, Kvatch. I think even Kvatch sent help. Coral, and we need to speak to Okado still. Kato, Okado, Tomato, Tomato. Let's travel to Burbio. Let's quick travel to Burbio because. Who can? Hello. Oh, Burville always makes me so depressed. It's such a dreary place. Out of the way! Need to kiss the old lady, you peasant. Yeah, I can see the gate from inside through the wall already. But let's still speak to the Count. I think there's a count here. I think he's a little brat, but I don't recall for sure. With a huge courtyard and everything, wow. Courtyard bigger than the whole town.
How can I help you? Hi there.
Hello.
Let's hear it.
Regulus. Well met.
Regulus Terentius. Count Breville. I'm really rather busy, and I doubt that you have anything to say that I need to hear.
All right, then, burn, along with your city. I need help for Bruma.
I wish I could help. I understand the need to help defend the heir to the throne. It is a duty we all share. But with an Oblivion Gate threatening Breville, I need all my soldiers here.
Tell me about Breville.
I won't risk my guard attacking that infernal Oblivion Gate. We'll hold the walls and hope for the best.
Didn't work in Kvatch, just saying.
He thinks to use his position as head of the Elder Council to make himself emperor. He will not succeed. Goodbye.
Goodbye. You know what? How about you wait here?
Yes! Oh, great and mighty Grand Champion!
Wait here.
Here?
Yep. See you in 10 minutes. As if it's hard to close these gates. It's like a walk on a sunny day. A very, very sunny day. Okay, that is very, very in front of it. Oh no. Oh wait, how do I learned how to... backflip again. Not like that. How do I? Okay. Jumping. Oh no! I'm being attacked. boost? Oh. Ha! I love this shield. How do I get there? Can I just... of Seawalk. Ow. Ow. Hello. I know I'm cheating somewhat. But to be honest, no, I'm not cheating. I'm using the items the game has given me. It's not like I'm flying around. Hello! Welcome to the stream! Never mind. Oh my god, really? Could you just remain like... Oh, I don't have any arrows left. That's new. Why do you have so many iron arrows? No one needs those. Silver, let's use glass.
Shatter, we got.
No. I don't like you one bit. Looks scary, but still hurts less than a fucking Daedra. Rude. I'll take that before you fall down into the pit. That was funny. Sorry for laughing so loud, but that was very funny. Oh, I'm very overpowered. Oh my god, how many are there? I'm doing a lot of damage. With my archery, I'm surprised. Ooh, summon Dremorize, please. Didn't mean to do that. Where did it go? Never mind. There's a lot of Jamora in here. I'm silenced. Okay. I'm not opposed to that. I prefer them a lot over the bigger creatures, I have to say. They're easier to kill. Even if there's many. Please help, I can't stop sneezing. Oh no. This is to be my end, tell the messes out bravely and sneezing. Oh no, where did I go? I went invisible. Oh no. Frog sounding crocodile man. Must have been the wind. Almost there. Join my what? Oh, who are you? I love how they keep killing themselves on me. what's in that fleshy pot. And then we're leaving this place. And can sell that. It's not the same. No, that is mine. And mine is worse than that one. But we can sell. Oblivion gate.
Yes. Well met.
Well
How
met.
Do you do?
Silver home on the water. Let's take a nap here. Seems decent enough. Hello. Is this your
Good evening. It was you that closed that Oblivion gate, wasn't it? That was a brave thing to do.
Is this your inn? No, it's not.
Good day.
Is it yours?
Hello.
Hello.
We all owe you a debt of gratitude for closing that Oblivion gate. Thank you.
I would like a bed. For free, please, because you owe me a favor.
There's a room free, all right. 20. Best you'll find in Braville, if I do say so. 20 gold, and it's yours for the night.
Take it.
Right. You'll have to go upstairs to the second floor. Your room is the second door on the right before the staircase. Thank you for your patronage.
All right. Tell me about Braville.
Have you looked around? Braville is Tamriel's cloaca. Silverhome is the only decent place in town. Don't know why I stay here.
Me neither, bro.
Seems to me that Ardeline has an admirer in Varen Vamori.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Second floor. This one? Yes, this one. 20 gold! Not even a dresser to steal from. I mean, to store my things while I sleep. Oh, never mind. Also, this isn't the second floor, this is the first floor. Who are you?
How are you today?
Oh, you are a very pretty orc.
Hero of Kavach? How about the hero of Braville? No need to be modest, my friend.
Tell me about Braville.
It's a terrible responsibility, being Braville's first citizen of the ale tub.
What?
But I suffer under the burden like a sure green orc.
I only understand half of those words you just said, but okay.
Bye.
Ale tub? That doesn't ring a single bell. Fair deal.
I'm humbly at your...
Goodbye. Hello.
I hope I can help.
If you sell stuff, then you
Have
can.
A look around. You won't...
Position 100. Okay. Let's haggle a bit. I would like to sell some scrolls, I think. Yeah, let's sell these. I'm not using these anyway. Bound boots? No. Strong health, curled armor, curled weapon. I should use
You got
this,
a great deal there.
Imperial soldier. Okay.
You got a great deal there. That's more than I'd usually pay.
Pity, pity, lesser. Lesser page.
That's a fair deal.
I would like to sell this.
That seems a fair price. You got a great deal there.
I should sell this before I accidentally... Oh, but it fortifies strength. But it damages intelligence. No, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna become an addict.
You drive a hard bargain.
Oh, I'm getting rich. Greater, yeah, greater was the one I wanted to sell.
An excellent
bargain.
I could
sell it for more, but never mind. And I wanted to sell the iron arrows because I don't need them. All right, we are quite rich. We could buy a fancy
house somewhere.
A pleasure
to serve you. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Mordenor.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Where are you?
Blasted thief. I hope they string him up when they catch him.
Okay.
Take care.
Take care. One more gate. Then Boomer gets some help.
Greetings. Hello.
Yes, oh great and mighty Grand Champion.
Follow me.
Golly, you're...
Sorry for cutting you off.
Greetings, Dunmer.
Greetings, Imperial.
It's my pleasure. Please, continue.
Why is there battle music?
Good day.
Oh! Yeah. Oh.
I'm glad you will not live to see...
Holy! Hans Black, now! What do you do? You didn't see that, right? No one saw that. He's, how do you get here? I think he's, the castle's blacksmith.
Good morning.
Depends. He didn't have a good morning. Infiltrators everywhere. Oh, yeah, you're very nervous, I know. It's all good. Calm down. Yes, about that.
Good morning. You know, I saw your fight against the Grey Prince.
Since we killed, since we closed the Oblivion Gate and killed the traitor in your own house, how about you send some help to Brumana? I really can't talk today.
Thank you for closing the Oblivion Gate that was threatening Braville. I will send my guard captain, Viera Laris, to Bruma's aid.
Wow, that's gonna make such a difference. Thank you. Why not more?
I've sent Captain Laris to Bruma. She is one of my best soldiers. I'm glad to be able to help defend the heir to the throne.
Wow, you're so useless, dude.
Yes, yes, Count of Braville. Are you a foreigner? Do yourself a favor. Learn the basics about the places you visit. There. Problem solved.
Oh, I want to kill you. But I'm not. Not yet.
Farewell.
Not yet. Soon, but not yet.
How are you? Hail.
some nerd mode here. How are you? You are the one, okay.
I look forward to fighting these Daedra side by side with the hero of Kvatch. We'll give them a good fight. They'll know they tangled with the best Cyrodiil has to offer.
Okay, I like you.
The Count used to be a great man, but power and idleness have spoiled him. However, we remain loyal in memory of past kindnesses and to serve Breville.
But not very happily,
you
apparently.
Too.
I'm gonna look around because I know there are some nerd root plants around Breville. I don't know where, and if I maybe already picked them. Maybe I already picked them, because I think there was one on the other side near the Mage's Guild, I think. I think I already picked that. Sorry.
I'm only asking for a single.
Oh, I'm back on this side. Never mind. Never mind. Okay, I've had enough of gates for the moment, so we're gonna walk down to Leyawin to the last thing and maybe find some Nurn root along the lower Nibben. I just need to find the correct road to follow. Where is my adoring fan? Lost. Okay, never mind. He's gonna catch up eventually. I think we still have tons of Nurn root to gather for Sindarion. I don't even know how much for the current batch. Ta-da-da. Wrong section. 6. Yeah, we need a lot. How are you guys doing? Did y'all have a good day? A good morning, depending on where you are. I played like 2 hours of GTA roleplay earlier before the stream. Because I want to play it a little bit less than I used to, but still occasionally, and so I figured for myself it's best to play it on days where I'm planning to do something else in the evening, so I have an excuse to stop and it not waste as much time in it. But anyways, I was playing a little bit, and it was gently snowing.
Jump on my sword while you can.
And I think last year, if you don't know the setting and the lore and everything, Los Santos is basically Los Angeles, where snow isn't exactly common. And I think last year they sold it with like an unexpected cold front and the first snow in the city in decades. And I'm wondering, is there another cold front this year? What a rare meteorological occurrence. That's not so rare. Or maybe there's only going to be a little bit of snow and not like full on coverage, but I don't know. I think, I'm not even sure if in normal, on the normal multiplayer servers there is snow already. Last year there was for quite some time. Who is attacking? Is it a mud crab? Is it a fish? What is it? Is it you? You've already been here when I came here. It can't be you. Yeah, so something else, but what is it? It's driving me nuts. Oh. Oh no. Stabby the crabby. Bone Watch Camp. Interesting. Nothing here. Just, yeah, keep that. I don't want it. Oh my God. Crab Island. I don't want to hurt you, but you leave me no choice. Oh, we're gonna find the 30 in no time. I think I mentioned before, this is not my favorite part of Cyrodiil down here, this whole area between Braville and Leowyn, because it's usually very foggy. It's actually quite nice today. I approve of that. But it's one of the best places to find Nurnwood, really. So if you ever happen to find yourself in need of it desperately, logically, since it grows by water, and this is like the biggest body of water in the game, we'll find a lot here. Oh? Skeleton. Well, that's a good sign. Kinda wanna check out the fort. I think there might be enemies nearby. Fort Irony. Maybe. Hello? Oh! this burnt down house without a map marker. I like that. I like little secrets without map markers. Alchemist's tower or something. Probably. Or dragons. Take that. Chest hard. Easy. Any secret trapdoor? Any hints as to what this is or was? No? Athletic skill increased, but I still can't climb up. That is upsetting. You know, I would like to live here. It seems rather idyllic if that thing wouldn't be there. Am I still on the right path? We're gonna take a little detour here. Because there might be more known route. Welcome to Walking Simulator Cyrodiil Edition. Hope you don't mind me doing this for a bit, but I want some green after all that lava. I think this is probably my least favorite portion about the main quest. So how was your guys' day so far? Apart from sneezing a lot in Io's case. I hope it'll get better soon. It's no fun. Doing good, quiet at work since most people are starting to go on vacation. Vacation. Meanwhile, I'm here during the busiest part of the year, really. I have 4-day weekends from here on out until New Year. Oh, I'm so jealous. That's great. Yeah, retail hell, indeed. It's gonna be fine. If I'm lucky, I'll have Christmas Eve off. Cause I get a free Saturday and it's not happening on any other day. So it's either Christmas Eve or New Year's Eve. I would take either. New Year's Eve tends to be even a little bit more crazy than Christmas Eve, to be honest, but for Christmas Eve I'd have to get up earlier, because we close a lot earlier on that day, so I wouldn't mind having that off. No? Okay, then I'll leave you be. Oh, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who is this kid? What's he gonna do? exactly a swamp creature, are you? It's odd. Aren't... Okay, ogre. Ogres might be swamp creatures, but they don't look like swamp creatures in this game. Trolls look like swamp creatures. I don't know, I always associate ogres in Oblivion with the north, western portion. Yeah, those guys I associate with here. Stole his pocket money. Shigarth Shrine? Okay, we're almost there. So much lush greenery here, I'm not even seeing the Nern Root if it's right beside me. Million Oblivion gates everywhere, but that one in front of the town is gonna do it. Aren't there even like two gates immediately in front of Leyawin? This town here, water snatch, okay. Makes sense. What's going on there? I see magical effects, but no one casting them. Ah, black horse carrier? Versus? Swamp gas. Oh, no, Imperial Soldier versus Swamp gas. It's unfortunate. You lose. Do you need your horse? Oh. Must be 30 now, though. Not so many. So is it that one? Is that the evil one? Five. Okay. We're gonna find five more and then we speak to the Countess. If she... if she even wants to speak to us. After that last encounter, she might not want it. See, and there is another one and then over there is two more or something, but closing this is gonna change everything. Oh, it's even a fancy one which has its own little bridge here. So over the top. Of course that's the most dangerous one. Impressed, Maroon is Dagon. You come with your fiery light effects all you want. I'm not impressed. Seen it all. Not? Oh, yeah, I have enough. Why am I not getting an update? No. 30 more samples. Okay. I'm not getting an update. This one. One more. Okay, let's head inside. Where's my adoring fan? Did he fall off the bridge in Braville? I saw him struggling there a little bit earlier. I hope he didn't drown. Still can't believe we found him again. Like, I honestly believe he died somewhere in the woods. He died somewhere in Braville. Alright. It's late. So let's do some in-testing. Five Claws Lodge. Oh! There he is. Hello.
Welcome, stranger, to the Five Claws. Food and beds, cheap. And good, but most of all, your hostess promises always clean.
No, they better be.
Witsuduzi gives you her guarantee. Everything clean, always, or you do not pay.
Witsuduzi.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Can I interest you in some of my wares? Oh, I don't think I have anything I want to sell. No. I'd like a bed.
There's a bed for you if you need it. A mere 10 gold for the night.
What a steal. I'll take it.
Very well. Room number 2, just near the entrance. If you need food or drink, let me know.
Will do.
Bye.
Bye. Room number 2. You stay outside. No, stay outside. 10 gold, and I even have dressers and entertainment. And it's twice the size of the one in Braville. That costs twice as much. I'm feeling robbed. I told you to stay outside, dude. Handbill. The handbill of crashing. Okay, I see. Makes sense. Oh, Oblivion. Bear, sleep well. Thanks for joining. Oh, Baron out. So tell me again about
Welcome.
Everything. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
Farewell.
Okay. Rooms and food at the Five Claws Lodge. Let someone else watch the hatch. Blah, 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 blah. Let someone else watch the hatchlings tonight. We'll serve you fresh. Yeah, you can read it yourself. I can't today. Apparently. It's an advertisement. You can at least close the door when you enter unannounced. Creepy.
Well, ma-
Yes!
No! Leave me alone. Stay in here if you like it so much. Here. Pranks spoil society gathering. What? Ah, pranks spoil. That. It should mean prank spoils society gathering, right? Special edition dinner party marred by prankster. Countess Alessia Caro is a lady of great beauty, wit, and grace. Her face is known throughout Cyrodiil. Unfortunately, thanks to one divine prankster, the rest of her has become known to a good deal of her castle staff as well. During what started as a formal dinner party for some close friends of the Countess, an unknown assailant cast a spell that affected all who attended. Though it did no physical damage, it certainly left a lasting impression. The Countess and all of her invited guests suddenly found themselves all together in the altogether. Okay. The spell apparently stripped everyone affected of all their possessions, including the clothes on their backs. From all reports, the frightened guests handled the situation calmly, maintaining proper decorum at all times. Everybody was acting like ladies and gentlemen, said one palace staffer who asked not to be identified. I don't think they was trying to sneak no glances at anyone's naughty bits. As to the identity of the assailant, castle guards have remained silent. Some reports maintain that the culprit was apprehended at the scene. Others claim that he was able to escape without detection. One witness even claims that the assailant was affected by his own spell and fled the scene in haste when he realized he, too, had been a victim. Whatever the case, castle security has been on high alert since the incident. It is not known as of press time whether Countess Caro has any dinner parties planned in the near future. Well, well, well. Wonder what happened there. No idea. This way, yeah. The wise man wears a mask well to met. The nude party. No, it's the exit. Cyrodiil. Where's the castle door? I hate Leowin. Is this the castle? No, it's the exit too, is it? No, it's the castle. Ah. I hate Leowin. Don't like it. It's confusing and foggy.
This is the part.
Could you not?
That's the best you can do?
Oh my god, stop it! I need her alive! She's a
pathetic worm!
I need her for a quest, you idiots. Oh my god.
one. Oh. Getting tired. Am I supposed to not be impressing tired? I'm up, you pathetic. You're pathetic.
I think that quest is lost to us. I'm sorry, Mizoga. Did you attack anyone when we pulled our prank with Sanguine? It's the only reason I can see why they're attacking her.
Body's still warm. Looks like there's a killer about.
Oh, man. Oh, no. What do we do? What do we do? If I just resurrect her again, I'm gonna attack her again, right? Yeah. Can I reset her, maybe? I don't know if that's a command. No. Help. Yeah, that's not helpful. Stop.
I'm going.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death. Take that. You're pathetic. I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm. This ends here. What's the matter? Getting tired?
Did I get any bounty? No, I don't think I did, right? Infamy bounty, no. Yeah. Okay. We might have to manually... If we want to do it... Because I liked her quest. That's upsetting. I'm gonna have to read up on how to maybe reset the quest entirely or something, or... Oh, one second. Oblivion... NPC keeps getting attacked. Yeah. Okay, I want to look this up sometime to fix this because I don't want her dead. Can I? Stop it with the coughing. No, let's leave it like that, and we'll see if I can maybe reset it somehow later. In case she really is bugged. But I thought we were getting rumors about an orc knight, but I don't think we started the quest yet, which is annoying because then it might be easier to fix it, but I'm not sure. Countess doesn't want to come down. I don't blame her.
How are you today?
I'm listening.
Count and Countess.
I see. Hello.
Who do I need to talk to? The Countess? Are you the higher one in position, or is it the Count? That's the Count, okay.
Marius Caro, by grace of the Nine, Count Leowin. You are a stranger to me, but well met.
Well, thankfully I'm a stranger to you. tell me about Leowin.
Our only hope to weather this Oblivion invasion is to defend our walls and be damned to what happens outside them.
Okay. Heard any interesting rumors?
Andel and Daris may or may...
I know that one. Not news to me. Bruma needs help.
Leowin is beset by enemies.
Lord.
The Empire does nothing to help us. Even before this crisis, I did not have enough men to patrol my borders. Now, Daedra are pouring out of an Oblivion gate on our very doorstep. No, I don't have any men to spare. Bruma will have to look to its own defense.
Tell me about Okedo.
He and the rest of the Elder Council care nothing for Cyrodiil. They focus obsessively on the provinces, leaving us to fend for ourselves.
Okay. Luna.
Be seeing you.
Luna's rubbing her face against the microphone.
Yes! Oh, great and mighty Grand Champion!
Wait here.
Here? Right here?
Yes. Luna. Luna. You need to say hi, not just rub your face against it. Ow. Luna. Luna. So, which one is it? That one?
Good to see you.
That one. It's not even the fancy one with the bridge. Fancy one with the bridge doesn't matter. Still. Stupidly normal one that they're so scared of. Oh no, horsey! That's not okay. I could use shouts. It's these bastards. Okay, they just keep coming at me. It's never gonna end. Actually, ride the horse into this gate and thought it was a good idea? Poor horse. Don't like this. I see a cave entrance. I don't like it. Someone look up where I get better healing spells. that I can use. I should add. What is my alteration? No, restoration. Good healing spells for apprentice restoration mages. You can jump very far, but not far enough for that, I think. But almost. Can I walk up here? That looks walkable. I'm gonna walk up. Please, I don't wanna go through the caves. I hate the caves. Please. Neil. I hate invisible walls. Can walk here. Okay, good. Bridge and wall and gate structures here.
Oh.
Just walk around? Maybe? No, I can't. Okay. Do I need to go down there? I don't think I have to. Maybe. I hope the gate controls up here. Know where that was. Oh. I think I found the dude who rode his horse in here. Gate control. Cage master. Mythic Dawn Guard. Okay, maybe it wasn't him. How did you end up here? Messed up big time, my friend, my dude. I have opened the gate. Let's see if it helped. Yes. Oh, I opened both of them. That's convenient. To say, if I stood in front of this in real life, I would shit my pants. Thankfully, Draeva is a lot more chilled about all of this. Lots of them, okay. And... just some... fleshy thingies here, okay. Luna, stay. Luna, it's all good. Wanna purr a little bit for the chat? Very quiet purrs today. No. In the wind. No, I'm invisible. Leave me alone. I mean, I'm not, but I'm very stealthy. Staff of Fire. No. Saw nothing. Horror hard. Ah, let's go here. Maybe we find some treasure. I would also take 40 gold. Luvin's caress. I think that is a hint. Oh, yes. I'm so happy we can repair and shard armor and weapons meanwhile. What did you do? Did I lose it? What did you do? You disarmed me. You asshole. That didn't happen yet, I think. Sorry to say that brought Germany to the plague. It's okay. It happens. I've tried. As long as you're having fun. Outlasted England by 300 years. Oh no. Poor England. Too many gates everywhere. Oh my god! Can you call those stairs to break your ankle going down? Ankles are built differently in Oblivion. Much sturdier. Ooh, resist disease, burgundy lining. I don't need it, I don't want it, I don't see it. Close your living gate. Just a bunch of data still sneaking around. And you are sure, Count, absolutely sure that this one is not a threat? Because I think that's even closer to the city than the other one. Don't try it. I warned you. I'm busy, can't you see it? I'm healing myself. Oh, lovely Leia Winwood. We love it here. We love it in this godforsaken swamp. Okay, guys. Close this one as well, or leave it be and see what happens. Leaving it up to you. too? Or leave it? No one says anything, I'm gonna leave it be. Where did my quest marker go? Did the count die in the meantime? That would be unfortunate.
Any time now.
What's this about?
I wonder. Oh.
Hello.
Goodbye. At least the adoring fan is still here. It's not even 7 p.m. and they already went to bed.
Yes, oh great and mighty Grand Champion!
You could have stopped them, you know.
Golly, you're the best!
How goes it? If it isn't the toast of Leowyn!
The toast?
How can I help you? Leowyn is in a state of transition. It has long been a respected county, making moderate cultural and economic contributions to the Empire. However, Leowyn must move toward the mainstream of Imperial culture, both in trade and in political affairs.
If you say so.
Good day.
Hello.
Mazoga, the orc died. What if Mazoga the orc dies? If Mazoga dies, all related quests are rendered impossible. Oh. You don't say. Luna! Did you hear that? She was yelling at me. Why are you yelling? Meow! Na 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 na. And she's learned how to mute my microphone. She didn't know for me, yeah, you don't say. Luna, stop it. At least she's not eating wires, you know. At least. Azoga the orc gets herself killed. No, 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 not that. Blue face. Luna. Mazoga the Orc. Quest. Reset. Quest giver is the count, okay. You can reset quests and quest stages and all that stuff. But I don't know if it's gonna fix it. And I don't know what exactly you need to do.
Are you the Count?
Yes. No, I'm not.
Then go away.
You should leave.
Girl.
guys, stop it.
I fought mud crabs more.
Can I? I saved you. You're not aware of it, but I did with my divine powers. I mean, that solves it, kind of, if no one else is gonna attack her. If only these two were aggressive. What happens if I resurrect them now? Oh, I'm... Okay, never mind. Die. If you cause problems, you are just unnamed Leia Wingard XYZ. I give no fucks about you. I give fucks about her because her quest is fun.
Are you the Count?
No.
Then go away.
Maybe I am the
Count. Are you the Count? You're a liar. The Count is a man, and you aren't a man.
Don't assume my gender. I mean, but you're right in this case. Let's just sleep on this comfortable carpet. Oh my god, did you assume my gender? I too would like to sleep for 10 hours. Yes, me too. Fighters Guild member. Count?
She does
count
love
here?
To show off her skill.
The
I
count?
Suppose you can learn a lot from her, though. See you.
What?
You too.
Did you just make a pig noise? Oh, she doesn't like me at
How
all.
Greetings to you. The Count always says that Leowyn stands alone. But your actions proved him wrong. Well done. Say what you're going to say.
Listen, this was all just in good fun. Don't you understand fun?
What nonsense. You think
I mean,
that...
I
gracious, what
trying.
A hero.
I was just
I won't
to,
fight you.
You know, it was just a joke,
that's
Countess. I'm so sorry.
You, that's just not funny.
No, it was
you win
quite
this
funny.
One.
I mean, I was kind
don't
of try. Caught in
that's
it
just
all
not
as well.
Such
so
adventures. How I envy you.
It was a little bit funny that I also ended up naked.
You've got... Well, that's just... Gracious, what a hero.
Yeah,
I
you.
See.
Yeah, see, you see. Good, that's good. I'm glad we had a conversation about this and you don't hate me anymore.
In these difficult times, we must count on persons such as you to secure our borders from bandits and rabble-rousers. We all profit by your lawful pursuit of the unlawful. And we encourage you to attack, burn, loot, and destroy them wherever you can.
Loot? Yeah, looting I'm very good at, thank you.
What can be said about taxes?
Yeah, taxes.
Oh, hello.
Good news from Kvatch for a change. The last of the Daedra have been driven out.
Oh my god. Are you doing it again? Kill the entire guard. Don't care. Why does everyone hate you so much? What did you do?
Are you the Count?
No. Need to get you out of this place. Where is the damn Count? It's late.
State your business.
Where's the Count? You are his bodyguard, and he's nowhere near you. That's not good. Maybe he's in his secret dungeon.
Welcome. I am Januarius Aruncia, the Count's footman and boot puller.
Mm-hmm.
You too.
No, I'm not. I'm not a footman. Azoga? Azoga is okay, good. I'm gonna kill them all. See? I think the Count is sleeping for 10 hours as well. Where is he?
Thanks for asking. Good to hear. Bye.
Hello.
Tidings, citizen.
Greetings, Imperial brother.
Well met.
What's new with you?
They say syndicates of wizards.
Is he in his chair?
Anytime now.
Ah, there you are.
Well met.
Well, where are you?
I'm sure you have many pressing affairs. I won't keep you.
No, talk to me. I need help, still.
Well, with the Oblivion Gate near Leowyn closed, I suppose the immediate threat is lessened. I will do as you ask. Let no one say Leowyn did not do its part to uphold the Empire.
Good. Finally. Tell me about Leowyn.
I am proud of my family's tradition of service to Leowyn and its people. We face many challenges, but God's willing, we shall prevail. It's curious. Skingrad's people scarcely ever set eyes on the Count, but he's apparently loved and respected by all his subjects.
Okay, but I can't talk to him about Mazoga.
Good day.
I should be able to. But maybe
are you the Count?
It's all back now. Yeah. Could be that it's all back now. Or maybe I can only talk to him when he's sitting here.
I'm sure you have many pressing affairs. Goodbye. Good to see you.
Do you want to die as well? Apparently.
I fought mud crabs more fiercely.
This is not good.
Die, Death!
Azoga!
Show me what you got.
She's determined to die, that's for sure. Yes, she is. It's unfortunate. Oh! You did it yourself!
Better them than me.
Yeah. Not good though, still. I mean, now she's gonna have even more of a bounty or whatever they're trying to kill her for. I'm gonna check this and just on this. I wonder. That works if I no wait. Like that maybe? Bounty? 4,000. Can I set? No. Help. Oh no, mod. Well, you know, wait, one second. Set. Yeah, she has a bounty of 4,000. No wonder everyone is attacking her, if I'm understanding this right. Because she apparently killed someone, and now she's just getting added more for everyone else she kills. I don't know who she killed, though. Probably someone during the Sanguine quest. But I'm not gonna backtrack that far. Oblivion. Reset. We're doing some cheating and modding today, apparently. NPC. Bounty. Console command tutorial. Oh, there is a command to spawn the adoring fan next to me. I didn't know that. That would have solved some issues. I can remove my own bounty. Or command to yeet the fan off a cliff. Probably. Set crime gold. Let's see if that works. Mazoga. Set crime gold. 0. Crime gold. Friendly? Friends again? Did I fix it? Is everything okay again? 1 second, I'm gonna revive your friends and see if it works. No. Don't want to reset that point. You want to resurrect it. Resurrect. 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 No, not you. The other dude in the corner.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello. Can't reach him.
Yes.
Yes.
Body's still warm. Looks like there's a killer.
Good morning.
Ah, that fixed it. Yay!
Are you the Count?
No. Can I talk to the Count now? About her?
I'm sure you have many pressing...
I can't. Never mind. We'll Goodbye. Fix this someday, but at least no one is trying to kill her anymore for now. Don't kill any people more in here, okay? I'm not always here with my godly powers. Someday I'd like to examine the Elder Scrolls code to see how they made everything work. Or, not work. Yes. It's probably something. Like, in Fallout? In Fallout 3, I think? Where there is... like an NPC who's wearing a train card as a hat and moving very fast to simulate the underground of a city? Something like that? Because it's the only way they could make it work the way they wanted? That is something. Oh, do you know the test chamber? I don't know if... Oh, I don't remember if you can just go like that. No. How do we enter the testing room? That is great. Oblivion testing hall command. I don't know how to exit it, but ta-da! Welcome to testing hall, where funny things are hiding behind many doors. Coat what coat, Oblivion is held together by duct tape and PVA glue with a heaping dose of dumb luck. Wooden door to creature testing hall. Wooden door to Hawk Haven. Okay. Let's see. Who are you? Ready to test dialogue. Angry. My disp went down. Disposition test. My disp to you is now over 70. Happy. My disp just went up. Test say once. I should only say this once. It'll go away. Yeah, okay, it did go away. That worked.
You've got a lot to learn.
Okay.
Be seeing you.
Who are you?
We'll
fight always, never flee. Okay. Look like McLear.
Hi there.
We'll flee when losing.
Hi there.
Hi there, guard.
Greetings, Dunmer.
Dewey Decimal.
Good day.
Good day.
For you, of course.
Who is Dewey Decimal?
Farewell.
Wooden door? Doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, NPC behavior testing. What's here? Ingredients inside. All the ingredients. Let's go to testing hall. Creature testing hall. Wooden door? Does nothing? Nothing. Nothing. What is creature testing hall? I'm scared I'm going back. Wooden door to book warehouse. I like book warehouse. Whoops. All the books in the whole game. Neatly stacked in the middle of the air. Assassination. Elder Scroll. Oh, I'm just taking that and we ended all here, right? Sorry. The whole testing room looks like something I visited in a dream. That was a priceless artifact! I'm sorry! I'm scared to read it, I don't want to go blind. It's here, Frostfall, all the 2920 books. Yeah, all the books. Varieties of Daedra. Yeah, that's the one I was thinking about earlier with all the different categorizations. Where is the Mythic Dawn books? If they are anywhere. Game at dinner? Suicide? Legendary. Orders of Oblivion. Don't see them anywhere. Maybe they're not here for some reason. Lighting warehouse. Ah! Also known as the fire hazard room. Where is the door? Help. Help. Miscellaneous clutter warehouse. Oh no. Okay. J- child-sized cages. Nice. Oh no, the door doesn't work. It's unfortunate. Lighting, clutter, weapons warehouse. All the weapons! Neatly sorted by style. Ooh, what could this be? This neat. Ah, here is my artifacts. Stuff of worms! Spoilers. Children. Staff of Indaris. Ah! That's the one we could have gotten instead of the... Whoops. Thorn blade. Crystal staff. Interesting. Ooh! I forgot about those. Okay. Clothing. Might be some spoilery things here. I mean, it's a super old game, but still. Emperor's robes! Yes, please. I'll take it. Oh! Oh! I found it! We can stop right now, Martin. I found it. I found a way. I found a way to find the Amulet of Kings again. Only problem is I don't know how to get out of the testing hall, actually. We might have to reload. I should have saved before going here, but never mind. Ooh, I like these. Oh, I forgot about these. There is a door to get out. Okay, good. Probably. Armor? Oh boy. Spoilers for Io. Lower class clutter. Uh-huh. See? Middle class clutter? Okay. Significantly bigger. Oh, I love it. The doors are a tiny bit wonky. Upper class clutter. Very dark in here for some reason. Upper class has no light. The lockpick warehouse needs a key. No! Hall of Combat. AI testing warehouse. I see.
How do you do?
Lonely man.
It's my pleasure. Please, continue. Good day.
You again. Dialogue tester.
Take care.
Bedroll. Okay. Guide to Anvil. I see. NPC combat. Path grid testing warehouse. I don't know what that is. I'm scared. Yeah, you're trying to walk around the tables, are you?
How goes it?
Thalsa Du.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Oh my god.
Bye.
Bye. Object avoidance warehouse. Anyone here? No. Wooden door. Wooden door 2? I'm sorry. Click to add full vampirism. Click me to become a vampire. Vamp chow. I see.
Well met. Take care.
Oh my god. Please wear some clothes. This is making me uncomfortable. Noted. Lots of wooden doors that don't do anything. Whoops! I found the Shrine of Tiber's Septim. I don't think I did. Oh, all ingredients and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna reload just to be sure. All books. Oh my god. Oh my god. Soul gems and sigil stones, all armor and clothing. It's gonna take a moment. This is the Shrine to Tiber Septim. But you know, if you accidentally sell something or lose something, you can come here and get it back. In theory. Ammo and weapons, all miscellaneous items, all keys, all potions. Test stuff. Okay. All... Luna, stop it. SE, what is SE? Oh, okay, okay. Expansion stuff. Shivering Isles, probably. Yeah, that looks very Shivering Isles. All knights. Oh, okay. Alchemy test. Lockpick warehouse. Oh my god. This is the Shrine to Tiber Septim. It was vastly overstated. Okay, yeah, here you can do some lockpicking. Just forever and ever and ever. And I'm stuck. Yeah, the doors are not working too well. Lockpick warehouse. Basement test set. Yeah, I don't like it here. Container testing rooms. Okay. All the containers. Nothing too fancy. Activator testing rooms. All the buttons. Okay. Doors and things. What was that table doing? I'll never know. Wooden door, book warehouse, yeah. That's it, that's the testing hall. In case you wondered. I woke him up and now he's wandering around. Okay, no, he's like down. Okay. Feel a little less bad on. But okay, I don't think there is a way to get out of here just like that. Also, we might have bugged some things. Spoke to the Count, he sent... Okay, we did that. Blood of the Divines. I need to go to Sankrator and find the actual Shrine of Tiber Septim. We could do that next. Luna! No! Don't attack me, please! Oh, Luna is very dangerous and she's lying on my desk. How did you enjoy the testing chamber, Adoring Fan? Did you like it? I liked it. It's a very funny place. And the weather is better than in Leowen.
Well met.
Well met. Right, I wanted to... see what sigil stones we have now. Feather, fortify health, shield. Okay. I'm gonna see if I have anything to sell.
The common folk of Leowyn recognize your valor, even if Count Terentius does not. What do you need, friend?
I'd like to sell.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Can I haggle a little bit? Just a little bit.
You've made a good bit of gold.
I would like some repair hammers, please.
You drive a hard bargain. Thank you for your business.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Farewell.
Is there a general goods store here that wants? Best goods and guarantees.
I hope I can help.
Hope so too.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
So you have light armor. Wait, can I haggle with you? I'm gonna keep that.
Tell your friends about.
Don't have anything else?
Be seeing you.
Let's travel to Skinwood, actually, before I forget about it. And deliver some Nernroot. Even though I didn't get a quest update, but maybe it's buggy. Or maybe it didn't update because I didn't pick up my previous elixir yet. That could also be. Hello, Cinderion.
One moderate elixir of exploration.
Yeah.
Coming right up.
I didn't pick this up yet. That's because I didn't get an update yet.
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, it's been a while. I'm sorry. I'm here to pick up my elixir.
As promised, I have your moderate elixir of exploration. Use it well. I have more available for a great price if you'd like.
Maybe some other time. I found 30 more Nernroot.
Hey, good to see you again.
Guess what I brought for you?
You're truly a master explorer. To imagine you've actually acquired 30 more samples, I'm astounded. As I'm sure you guessed, to make the grand version of the Elixir of Exploration will take still more samples of Nernroot. 40, to be exact. Good luck.
I'll try my best.
Oh, and as before, you can pick up your free elixir in 24 hours.
More like 24 days, knowing my visits here, or the frequency of my visits, rather. But it's fine. He's not mad about it if I pick it up in an untimely manner. Thankfully, Cinderion is a good boy. All right. Home. Sharp and pointy, sharp and pointy. Allowed you to come into my house. problem with not being able to sell that. Or, well, give it to the Vampire Association. Well, not Vampire Association, Vampire Hunter Association. I'm so sorry. My sigil stones here? Yes, I do. Gonna keep them here for now until I've decided what to enchant with them. I should fix my stuff before going anywhere. Good, good, good. Oh no, my chat scrolled again. I hate it when it does that. I hate it when it scrolls, and I don't want it to scroll. Those with the skeleton key, do I? Use those instead. Or those. I think I'm gonna use those. Water breathing. Do we head directly to Sankator? Or do we pay the Mage's Guild a visit while we're here? By the way, adoring fan, you know what?
Yes! Oh, great and mighty Grand Champion!
Make yourself at
Golly,
home.
You're...
Stay here, watch my stuff, and keep out of trouble. No! Gave him the wrong command. Wait.
Yes!
Stay here. Yes, here, right here. Goodbye.
Mudcrabs. What's the point? Annoying buggers, though the meat isn't bad.
Good to know.
Let's see. So you haven't heard from anyone in a while.
Yes, it's my pleasure. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Enough magicka. Oh, unfortunate. Romulus, why don't you have spells for beginners?
Good day.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. Archmage Traven is the first to take such a hard stance on necromancy. There's much I can show you.
I'm not interested.
Goodbye.
Hello.
At the worst possible time, the council is in ruins.
Oh, you don't look creepy.
A course of action could not be agreed upon. Some felt that we are in danger of being exterminated and that it is time to fight back. Others felt it appropriate to fight fire with fire, as it were. The council has shattered and artifacts have been lost.
Oh boy.
The necromancer's amulet and the bloodworm helm have been taken.
Oh. Oh, what? Tell me about the bloodworm helm.
A group of mages led by Erlav Jarol took the helm and have retreated to Fort Telemann an effort to study it further.
Okay.
They hope to learn enough from it to find some way to fight Manimarco. I tried to dissuade them, but it was no use.
Oh, no.
I would like the helm returned so that it may be kept safe here in the university. I fear Erlaf has made himself a target for the necromancers.
Oh, no. And the necromancer's amulet?
Karanya insisted on removing it from the university. She said it posed a threat to the safety of the
Karanya.
Imperial city. While I do not doubt that she was right, I question whether her motives were genuine. She seemed all too eager to explore its power. I fear she is not safe from the minions of the King of Worms. She is at Fort Ontus. Please go there and return with the amulet. Help her to see that she should not use the weapons of the enemy, especially out of fear.
Tell me about that helm again.
It was last seen in the possession of Erlav Jarol. He was taking it to Fort Telemann. I can only assume he is still there. Please, return the helm here before any harm comes to it, or those who are using it.
You know, if this is all super urgent, you could have sent me a message or something.
I admit to sharing the common enthusiasm for the arena. It is barbaric, but the stakes of life or death make the drama irresistibly compelling. Good day.
Good day. Oh, well. Knowing my luck, like, I don't bother at the moment to make pretty thumbnails for uploading these streams to YouTube, but knowing my luck, YouTube is gonna suggest this exact scene where the Archmage looks super creepy, black-faced, whatever, shady creature-like as a thumbnail for this video. I'm calling it now.
Ah, you must be the Arcane University's newest addition.
All right. First scene, I'm texting the poor father, blah, 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 blah. Good. Where is that? Over here? Coral? Skin grit. Just been there. And Telemann is... Oh no, all the way down here. We've just been there. See, if you just sent a message, I could have done this long ago. Use this Archmage. Nope, wrong one. Let's do
this
that.
This humble battle mage bids you welcome.
Let's do Sankrator first. And deal with the Mage's Guild afterwards. Actually, let's travel to Bruma. So where are the reinforcements? Gotta be somewhere. Maybe they're at the Cloud Ruler Temple. I suspect either at the castle here. Oh.
Good to see
you,
man.
Anvil soldier.
We
here
won't
they
forget
are.
How you helped Anvil.
Well, thank you. Coral Anvil. Just making sure everyone is keeping their promises. Anvil. Leorin, Kvatch, Vera Lyris, of Bravil, I think, Jaden Hall, Skingrat, good. We didn't talk to Okado, did we? That was kind of just overlooked. 1 second, I'm gonna talk to Okado. I need help. Okay, why aren't you talking to me?
Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace.
I wanna talk to the guy, I forgot his title.
All citizens are welcome.
That was just
skipped
over, I'm so mad now. Where's the Lord Chancellor? I'm gonna speak to him. He's gonna stop me. He's sitting down there? I bet he's sitting down there.
Please show your respect. Hail, citizen. I speak for the Emperor. Chancellor Okado isn't seeing any visitors.
I see.
Carry on.
He's just sitting there minding his own business, isn't he? Yeah. see him there on his little chair. I'm not gonna survive that, am I? Maybe if I talk to him right before I crash. Oh, I survived it. Good. Good to see you, High Chancellor Arcado. I need to speak to you.
Excuse me. The Empire doesn't run itself, you know. Submit a complaint to the usual department, and I'm sure someone will take care of it.
Bureaucrats. I hate everything. I need help, you ass. Never mind. Please use the proper channels. Now I'm gonna get arrested for freeing myself out of this stupid chamber. You saw nothing! You sure you don't want to help?
Excuse me.
Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. Do not venture beyond the first and second floors.
I didn't. Okay. Okay, because it keeps bothering me, I'm gonna see who sells restoration spells. Oblivion. Restoration. Spells. That's not helpful. Vendor. Anvil, anvil, anvil. I've never heard these names. That seems could be Mage's Guild and Anvil, maybe?
Hi there. I'm Barilorn.
Do you sell anything? No. Do you sell
well
anything?
Well met. Let's see if we can't teach you a thing or two.
I would like
Let's
to
get to
an illusion to
Let's
yes.
see if I'm willing to Let's see if Let's see if we can't
Oh, I can ask you about my manor.
I've heard you were able to lift the curse from Benerus Manor and destroy Lorgren Benerus once and for all.
I did.
I thank you for completing the task I set about to do long ago. His unholy craft will no longer threaten the citizens of Anvil. Well done.
It is the same Carahill. Here's the confirmation because you wondered when I did the quest.
I've heard you.
Yeah.
Take care.
Hi there.
What's going on with you?
I saw
Thorn.
I hope I can help.
I read your name in my list of Dator shrines.
There's a Malakath shrine west of Fort Such, west of the Gold Road to Hammerfell. But I stay away. I like my skin on the outside, in one piece.
I would like to buy a spell.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Heal major wounds. Haggle, haggle. Haggle, haggle. Haggle, haggle. I mean, I'm rich, but still. Soul trap. I'm not good at that. Absorb health.
Thank you for your patronage. Farewell.
Thank you.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Greater fortify health, devour health, consume health. Getting sleepy. Yeah, it is getting late. We're not gonna do Sancretor anymore today. That is gonna take forever.
Take care.
What I would like to do still is see if this really works. No major wounds. Seems okay. Good. Finally a decent spell that I can even cast. Good, 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 good. Let's make a save. And actually, go to Sacred Tor. Closest thing there is probably Coral, but we've wandered around in the woods of Coral a bit, so I'm going to... no, not there. Let's go here. Let's talk to Joffrey, if he has anything to say about my great feat of closing so many gates. Way too many gates, all the gates, and even more gates. Probably not, because he's an ungrateful old man.
Ma'am?
Also, where is Boris? I haven't seen him in a while. Taurus. But I'm gonna talk to Joffrey, and then I think we're gonna end it here for today.
Good evening, ma'am.
Ma'am?
No! Boris! Joffrey.
I'm worried about Martin. He does nothing but pore over that evil book all day.
Okay, yeah. As I said, he's an ungrateful old man who never thanks me for all I do. Wait!
Whatever you need, friend.
How are you doing? Good. Okay, you have nothing to say?
May Uriel's spirit guide us in these troubled times.
Blades are very special people. All right. I would say, let's save here. That's a good point to stop. Exit. And let's continue this another time. Yay, progress! Worst part done. Like this whole go help, find some help for Bruma. It's really the worst part of the main quest. Probably the worst part of the whole game because it's so repetitive and so like, oh, I need help with the Oblivion Gate. Oh, I need help with my stupid son who ran into the Oblivion Gate. Oh, I need help with the painting and the Oblivion Gate. Ah! So I'm always glad when that's done. And I'm glad we can focus on some more interesting quests starting next time, where you sound just like the NPCs. I know, my impression skills are so good. Okay. Thank you so much for watching today. Glad you had fun. I did as well, despite this is an annoying part. But I still had fun with the bugs and with the testing room and with trying to save Mazoga from herself. Eventually we're gonna do her quest if we ever get it started somehow. Maybe it's bugged anyway, but at least she's not dead and has a 4,000 gold bounty anymore. Ah. Kitty needs cuddles. I'm gonna find the kitty. I don't know where she went after muting my microphone multiple times. She needs her midnight snack. Maybe I'll get a midnight snack. And then bed. So yes, thanks so much for watching. Have a nice day. Have a nice... rest of your day. Have a nice evening. Have a nice night. Good night, sleep well, and see you in the next stream. Good night.